Now we can learn to look right into each other's eyes.